Bray Wyatt is here, and he's Wolfpack for life. What is Wyatt playing at here?
Now this is an interesting twist on Wyatt's mind games, comparing the current situation to wrestling's past.
I guess in his mind, things are just as rigged and corrupt today as they were under the NWO. Whatever game Wyatt is playing, this is pretty disconcerting. There's something eerie about him draped in NWO gear.
Yeah, it makes sense, but in a bad way.